So I'm finally on my way home back to Canada, and I'm in the Gatwick Airport, and we just came through duty-free right here. We came through the duty-free, and oh, I can't stand it in there. I don't know about you, but they've got so much perfume. It's brutal, you know, and there's so many. I just can't believe how many people still buy tons of perfume. It boggles my mind. But as we're walking through, there's all these people handing out samples. So they basically come up and they give a little squirt and give it to you for free. And if you didn't know this, but this is a sales tactic that they use, and it's something that you can actually use in your accounting practice. I'm not suggesting that you spray your clients with perfume, because that would be weird. But what you do, it's all based on called reciprocity. And reciprocity is the concept that when you give somebody something for free, they feel obligated to give something back. So if you've ever been to like cold weather and there's two doors coming into a building, if you open up that first door for someone and you hold the door open for them and they walk through, naturally they will actually hold the second door open for you. That's called reciprocity. Well, that's what they're doing here in World Duty Free. They're giving people free samples, so they feel kind of obligated to buy the samples. Again, now let's get back to your accounting practice. So the same thing you can do in your accounting practice is when you're meeting with a new client, give them as much free advice as you possibly can. Give them as much value as possible. Don't be afraid that they're actually going to leave your practice and not become a new client, because when you give them incredible value for free, they will feel the pull of reciprocity, and it's incredibly powerful. And here's the other thing too, even if they don't end up becoming a client, they will walk away singing your praises. It's another aspect of the accountant success formula that I talk about with, and I show a little beeping, there's a little train going through there. See it? People probably had too much perfume, and they need help getting to their gate because of the smell. Anyways, I'm Eric Solbach, and wherever you're watching this, please scroll down, leave me a comment, and stay tuned for more success tips to come.